Welcome to the world of beauty. It is a very big world, complete with all kinds of tools, accessories, and so much more. The fact that beauty is a very personal thing can make it seem a bit impossible to find what will work for you. The tips below can help give you some suggestions. Massaging your temples and the surrounding areas on a regular basis can help to remove deep shadows and stubborn bags. Use your favorite moisturizer and rub in thoroughly. This will help to fade the dark coloring of the tissue by improving circulation in the area, and it will give you a more refreshed look. If your hair and nails are brittle and lackluster, add in a daily over-the-counter prenatal vitamin. These supplements are very affordable and will produce noticeable results within 3 to 4 weeks. Take one tablet daily and you will notice that your hair appears fuller and glossier, and that your nails are smoother, stronger, and more attractive. Keep a tube of red lipstick around. Red lipstick looks great on a wide range of skin tones and face types. It can really accent your face and draw attention to your lips. Beware if you have a sore or a reason you do not want people to look. One of the leading causes of smudged and botched pedicures straight out of the salon is putting your shoes back on. It seems like common sense, but many people forget to wear flip-flops to their appointments and nobody wants to wear the paper-thin pedicure thongs. Pack a pair of flip-flops so you can go about your business without damaging your glossy new pedicure. If you have striking brown eyes, you can play them up by adding eyeshadow, liner, and mascara in colors that are especially flattering for your eye color. Look for rich, matte shadows in shades of green, copper, and blue. These colors add depth and intensity to your eye color, especially when topped with a few coats of navy mascara. Let your hair cool off after blow drying it. Letting your hair cool will help set your hairstyle. If your hair has a hard time holding any style, try using hairspray while blow drying it, using curling irons or hot rollers. This will ensure your hairstyle stays put. Use a gel or creme blush instead of powder. This type of blush gives your skin a glowing and healthy look. Gel and creme blushes are more transparent and blend more evenly than regular powder blush. You should rub this blush on your cheeks and blend upwards for a flawless finish. Keep some fabric softener sheets on hand for beauty emergencies. Fabric sheets can be used to tame a static skirt that wants to stick you your hose. It can do the same for wild hair. Another thing it is good for is running through your hair to quell obnoxious odors like smoke. For added impact and eye-opening, beautifully curled lashes, use a heated eyelash curler. If you would prefer to use a regular eyelash curler, you can create a similar effect by giving your curler a quick blast of a few seconds with your hairdryer. This will help to hold the curl and prevent smudging. Make sure that your blush and your lip color are in harmony. If you are using blush, it is important to make sure that it matches the color you are using for your lips. Pink should be with pink, red with red, etc. If the colors vary too greatly from one another, they will clash terribly. In the world of beauty, there are many techniques that you have at your disposal to better your appearance. The world of beauty has a little something for everyone, but what works for one person may not for another. Hopefully, these tips have given you a starting point for your own beauty regimen.